Hey, attention, crypto gossip haters. Things are about to get interesting. Remember, not financial advice.
Hey guys, what is up? Hope everyone is doing well. Hope everyone's having an amazing day because I am as usual. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a very, very important topic that I wanted to bring up. This is kind of a speculation, but I want you to guys hear me out because perhaps this could be true. So when I was making one of my videos, a YouTuber or a user pointed out the fact that all these massive transactions could actually be the developers. So when I refer to whales as individuals or institutions that are buying and selling these massive amounts of Shiba Inu, for example, okay, investing millions of dollars, someone said that actually it is the developers just disguised as whales, without any revealing addresses, moving huge sums of money, making money out of it. And I was just thinking about it and thought, well, could this be the case? Could this really be the case? So I wanted to get your view on this matter, because at the end of the day, if we were to figure out that it is the developers that are moving these massive chunks of money, it is a big game changer. Because I have been very optimistic about the fact that Shiba Inu is attracting big money, okay, strong money, smart money, intelligent money. And yes, some people hate the whales, others like them, but it is an indicator that something is cooking, okay, within the crypto. Otherwise they wouldn't be investing. So it would kind of be very strange if it were the developers that were doing that. But in my opinion, I think what Shiba Inu has to offer, okay, and what it has offered in the past is way too much for whales to miss out on. And whales do exist, so I think they are definitely investing heavily because they want to replicate 2021 when people make crazy amounts of money. They understand that all it takes is to eliminate, a few of these zeros, say for example three of these zeros, and bang, life is pointing towards that Forbes list direction for them, for sure. But again, I am not 100% sure. I would love to know if you guys think that it could potentially be the developers that are moving the money and are disguised as whales, okay? Or they are actually real millionaires, billionaires that have interest in within the crypto that are doing these transactions. So please, comment. If you have a point, okay, if you think one way or another way, please give me a little analysis, explain it, because I don't want to see like these short little answers, because it would be interesting to hear your points of view, like a full point of view. And also, if you still haven't joined this community, make sure you join it, because we have Shibarium coming out. We've got some big developments out that will be spiking the price, so you need to be updated with everything that is happening. Make sure you join, hit that notifications bell, and as usual guys, thank you so much. I appreciate all the support, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.